Motojar, Motorazra, Mobile. Smartphone company Motorola has announced the sale of its latest foldable phone, Motorola Razra. The first sale of this foldable phone from Moto will be coming to India on the 6th of May 2020. Earlier the sale was to be held on April 2nd, however, due to lockdown, the company had to be cancelled the sale. India's lockdown ends on the 3rd of May, so the company is organizing a sale of its phone on May 6th. The company had earlier started pre-booking the Razra. Moto's 6GB RAM plus 128GB storage phone is priced at ₹1,24,999. The company has given clamshell and flip design in this phone. Also, users will get 6.2-inch OLED display in this phone. The resolution of this phone is 5x5 pixels. When folded, the screen size of this phone is 2.7 inches, which is very pocket-friendly. Users will be able to click selfie in this display. It has music control with message notifications. In this phone, the octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 SoC and 6GB RAM have been provided. Motorola has given a 16-megapixel primary shooter camera in this phone. Also, users will get the night mode vision mode, so, in the darkness of night, great photos can be taken. And on front side it has a 5-megapixel front camera. There is also an AI in the phone. The company introduced features like 3G LED, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, GPS and USB Type-C port. This phone has a capacity of 2510 mAh battery and 15-watt fast charging support. As compared to price, the battery has a very low capacity, that's our opinion. So hurry up, we will notify you on our Facebook page when the sale is live. So, for that also like our Facebook page, link is given in the description box. And if you are watching our YouTube video first time, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Deals of the Day. Please like our video, share our video and/or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much.